Of preparation for the canter and for an extended trot. And take the long side. See if you can go forward.
Left leg straight. And one round on the circle up there. Keep in the canter, you sit. Left leg is back. Hip and bend, keep and bend, keep and bend. Active. There's something going on, so he has to listen to you. Good. Good. Just nice and gentle. And then transition to trot. Find that moment where he stays round and you do immediately a rising trot. Rising trot. And see, once you're on the wrong foot, slide your hand and pat him. Pat him,